have for today. Before we get started, we have Facebook, YouTube, and Patreon, all under Oyster Productions. We also have Twitter at Yes Dear Film, and our Discord you can find down below in our social links. We'd appreciate support wherever you're able. Also, a big thank you to Mulligan and Bambi for letting us to Mulligan and Bob Duco for letting us use the music in our countdown and our intro sequence and sometimes during stream. You can support them on Bandcamp. Bob Duco's stuff is all for free and Mulligan has a new EP out. I think that's all you need to know. You just played that card. Okay, that's a cool card. Alright, I'm gonna get started. Please be working. Load my ship. Yay. Made my border like the tiniest fragment too big. There we go. Alright, what was I doing? I think I just made a prawn suit. Yep, there it is, because, haha, last time I had a prawn suit and then it got stuck in the geometry. So one thing I need to look for is I need to turn on the beacon for, I think it was near LifePod 17. Oh yeah, and it's on. Okay, perfect. So we're looking for, where is it? There it is. Okay, cool. All right, so I gotta go get some magnetite. That's the mission I'm currently on. Whee. Oh man, the prawn suit's pretty cool. Oh, there's my old prawn suit. It's stuck forever, for all eternity. I should probably turn that off so I don't get confused though. I love the prawn suit. It makes me so happy. I do get what they mean about like feeling invincible. When was the last time you ate a Tootsie Roll? Ooh. I'm gonna go with like 7 Halloweens ago. And I know that that is oddly specific, but that's what I'm going with. So then there was a cave entrance, like, right over here, I think. Somewhere very near here, anyway. Right here, aha. Down here to the jelly shroom. And don't get stuck this time. Oh, I haven't even opened this one. Can I open it in my suit? No, I have to get out of my suit. Oh, it's a first aid kit. Cool. Does that mean I haven't been here? Well, there's nothing really to see here, so I guess that doesn't matter. Ah! Bitey fish. The things to see are in there. Oh, Jesus. Is there something to see in here? No, not in here. In here. No, not really. Okay. Oh gosh. Enter prawn suit. I don't like that thing. Think the monster attacks that causes stuff to go through geometry. Their attack animations are not blocked by terrain or something. Did you know the chat is on stream? I did! I put it there! Liam doesn't like it, so I get to use it myself, but he doesn't like it. That's gold. I don't want gold. Oh my goodness, I don't want that either. Oh, is that a chunk of magnetite? Oh my goodness, it is. Wait, what? My drill arm's on the op. Oh man, can I adjust that? No. They're on the opposite side of what they were before. That's weird. I don't like that. You can change it? How can I change it? Please, please inform me. Can I not break things in this? Okay. I can, I just have to. From the up. Great. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that makes sense. No, that's storage. Upgrades. Can I? Okay, cool. Nope. Get inside. Enter prawn. Okay, this one for drill, this one for pickup. Cool. Got it. That's how it was before, and that's what I want. But yeah, no, last time I was just walking and I walked under a mushroom and then suddenly I couldn't move anymore because I guess the mushroom blocked me in such a way that it was just like, no. Ooh, pink stuff. Magnetite, hell yeah. Oh, is that what happened? Yeah, it was really weird. I just like walked under a mushroom and got stuck, and I was like, guess I live here now. There still magnetite left? Oh, there is. It's a lot of magnetite. All right. All right. I'm curious. curious about down here, but I don't want to go in there because I don't have a thermal suit. There's magnetite. What is that coral? I don't know if I know that coral. A furled papyrus. That's a flashlight. There's my scanner. Why is everything messed up? Cool. I have not found that before. I probably don't need more magnetite. I just want to explore now. So I land on a jelly shroom. Oh, there's a monster inside the jelly shroom. Okay, good to know. That's cool. Oh no, let me move. Ah, inventory full. Okay. Now the real question sort of becomes, what way do I have to jump to get out of here? Because I don't swim, I have to jump. Not that way. I came in from this-ish direction. Fit on this ledge? No, apparently not. Okay. Huh. This is not my way out. Okay. What is my way out? Achoo! Oh, excuse me. Mm-hmm. Okay, that looks like a way out. Cool. Maybe. Make it that high, so I have to land over. Oh gosh. Okay, I gotta land on top of those mushrooms next time. It was, that sneeze seemed kind of fake. It was too petite. That's what Liam always says. He's like, can't trust someone who sneezes gently. Oh, I need to drink some water. Okay. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Tab. Shit. Okay. I don't have any food. Don't need a first aid kit. Okay. Why don't I have any food? Anywho, there it is. Oh, time for me to drink water. Okay. Amber will also drink some water. There's my. I'm also gonna save while I'm here. I've started putting a lid on my cup of water because otherwise the cats try to drink it and I don't really feel like sharing with them. What's my favorite city in Canada? That's a good question. This is pretty wild wreck. That is a good question. I like Victoria, personally. I live here, I like it here. As far as like city, I like Vancouver. It's fun to go on like big city adventures. I know it's not that big, but it's big to me. I'm from a small town. Have I explored this yet? This is pretty major. I don't know. I actually haven't done a lot of traveling within Canada. If I can say like towns, I really like Tofino and Banff. They're, you know, like small places. Pick up some metal salvage. I know I needed more titanium. Oh no, I definitely have a bioreactor. I'll just get the titanium from that. I recently got the thing for looking at pictures, cities in Canada are way more green than America. Yeah, I'd say that sounds about right. Yeah. I mean, nowhere near as green as like Japan, which has like office buildings covered in greenery. Oh, I love it. Yeah, we're fairly green, or we try to be. We like to pretend. Can I go in here? No, I can't go in here. Can I get inside this? No, I didn't think so. Wait, have I been here? Because there's a thingy to get. Oh, it's a scanner room fragment. Never mind. Oops. Oh, my inventory's like actual full, not just big things full. Well, I got inside, but I don't think there's much point to that because it doesn't look like there's anything in here. All right. Homeward bound. Look, I wouldn't say we're great at environmentalism over here, but like we pretend to try. So now that I have some magnetite, what was my goal for this? Oh yeah, it was to upgrade my scanner room heads-up display so that I can actually see things without using my little camera buddies. I need to dock this in my moon pool. Does it actually, does the Cyclops also charge it? No, because that would like unpower the Cyclops, right? All magnetite. Oh, and some lithium. Alright. Well, first I gotta go empty my personal storage. Locker space. Actually, not the salt. We're gonna put the lithium there. I think I had salt in here. And stones. Perfect. Alright, and I can let go of the camera drone. Don't know why I kept that on me. BRB to go get food. Okay, that's a good idea. Like, my character really needs some food. I should definitely do that. Do a need for my upgrade. A computer chip. Okay. Which is what? Copper wire and gold, I think. And table coral times two. Might have to go get some of that. Yes, I sure will. Okay. Where's my knife? Alright. Get out the knife. find some table coral. Also probably some fish. There's some table coral. There's usually three pieces from that, but okay. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. No, let me kill you. Are you cooked, boomerang? You are not. Dang it. Cooked peeper. There we go. That's what I wanted. Cooked, good. Okay. Oh, it's dead battery. Okay, I gotta go charge batteries then, clearly. Okay, let's eat that. Drink some of that. That's not what I meant. That one. There we go. Honestly, ridiculous how fast cooked food spoils in this game. What was I doing? Right, computer chip. Which requires copper that I don't have. Unless I have. I do not have a copper wire. Alright, fun, fun, fun. Off to go look for copper. I need a gold. All right, I mean, copper is usually fairly easy to find. Oh, hey, perfect. First try. Love it. All right. All right, copper wire, computer chip, and here we go. I just made it. What the heck? Did I like drop it? Excuse me. Why is it not in my inventory? Oh wait, no, that's, yeah, that's getting room upgrades. When is the last time you had root beer? Last night! I had root beer last night with my dinner. Actually, not my dinner, my late night snack. We had mozza sticks and root beer. Below Zero is supposed to launch on May 14th. Oh, cool. Sorry, I missed that one. So I just made the heads-up display upgrade, and like it says I have one new item, but it's not showing it to me. What do I do? It's equipped already, but when I go to scanner room upgrades, there's nothing in here. Or is it not considered an upgrade? Oh, it equips to me. Oh, that's what that is. Haha, smart. Okay, thank you. Thank you. You're not looking for anything right now. Why are you looking at things? Was there anything specific I wanted to look for? I can't remember. What am I doing with my life? I don't know. Depth module. I need titanium. Okay, kyanite is a thing that I am missing a bunch of. Because I need that for a lot of things. We already have that. This is what I want. And I did that, and now I need kyanite for that. So I wish I knew how to search for kyanite. Okay, we already have a lot. Do I have batteries in here? Why don't I have batteries anywhere? I think it's because I started storing everything on the other ship. The Cyclops. No? Yeah, the Cyclops. That's what it is. Is my stalker still... Yeah, there's a stalker just perpetually powering me. Are you able to make a grappling hook? I don't know. Oh, for the grappling hook arm for my thing. Yeah. Let me take a look. I think I have that. Grappling arm, advanced wiring kit, benzene, titanium. Yeah, I should be able to make that. Wanted to check on my buddies. I have too many gasopods. Make a jump upgrade too. That's a good idea. And an engine upgrade. Okay, too many gas, oh, my inventory is full, that's right. Wait, have I not scanned a gasopod? The heck? Oh my goodness. Tank can only hold 7 large fish before stuff starts dying. Okay. Well, it's got 3 gasopods and 1-2 stalkers, so 5 large fish. Anything from an egg. Okay. Well, things are gonna start dying then. I gotta empty out my inventory before I can do anything about that. Right, that's what's in there. Nothing in there will fit in there. So benzene is... Oh, it's just blood oil times 3. Okay, so I need to make room in my inventory for blood oil. Don't even care right now. I'm just, if I can fill a locker, I'm filling it. Okay. All right. Jeebus. Okay. Have blood. blood oil here, I think. Yeah, there it is. Blood oil. Cool. And what else did I need? Advanced wiring kit, titanium and lithium. Okay, titanium and lithium's easy. Advanced wiring kit is, oh my goodness, I should know this. It's just a wiring kit plus, okay, wiring kit plus a computer chip. So I'm gonna need more copper. I need copper ore or copper wire for that. Okay. Let's use this. This is going to be a lot easier than just puttering around. All right. I should definitely turn off the prawn suit, the dead prawn suit marker. Let's make one yellow. Okay, and that one off. Good. All right. Be cool if it like gave me a distance. Okay. Where? Okay. Okay. How far away is this copper ore gonna be? Should I have looked for limestone chunks instead? I don't know if that's actually gonna get me anywhere. Yeah, it's basically straight down and it doesn't give me a distance. So I don't think that's gonna help me. Right, it's in the moon bay. I was like, why is the prawn suit up on the surface of the water? It's like way the fuck down there. Yeah, no. Takes time for stuff to appear. The speed upgrade makes it faster. Okay. Like, yeah, the only one that appeared was like way far away and down, like, deep. Sorry, so we've got other upgrades, like a speed upgrade. Oh, silver and gold. Easy. I can do that right now. I actually do need to do that to make a computer chip. For wiring kit. The upgrade stack. Okay, cool. Do more range. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then what's the range one? Okay, magnetite and copper. So I've got to find some copper first. And then I don't need that. I don't need that. Yay, copper. Yeah, that was way, way better. Remember that time you made like four vehicle stations? Three, but yes, I do. Yay, copper. Not titanium, that's fine. Whatever. Much limestone chunks. You really like to remind me of like embarrassing moments. Just wondering how much copper you wasted on them. Too much. Let's go with that. Too much. I wish there was like a recycle function. Instead of just trashing things. Anyway, I probably have enough now. Yeah, I have enough for right now, anyway. I have a song stuck in my head. I need to make copper wire. And then I need to... I need table coral. That's another thing I need. Okay. Take my knife, my kniffy, and go hit some coral. Ah, inventory full. Oh no. Oh, gold. Should go grocery shopping, but it's super slushy outside and I don't want to go outside. I understand that. I have definitely felt that way in my life. Especially the last like 2 weeks when it was super slushy here. It was terrible. Like, I love snow. I hate when it is like slushy and brown and gross and I'm like, why? Why does this happen? No, I want to go to the moon pool. No. Before I go, I'm gonna check that I actually have everything. Slush is worse than either. Yeah, I keep swapping between snow and rain. Slush is worse. I agree entirely. Titanium times 5 and 1 single lithium. Okay, Well, I have the ability to make a whole bunch of titanium because I picked up some scraps. Oh, because I didn't turn off the thingy. That would be the problem. There's so many limestone chunks. All right. Turn off. Go away. All right. Oh, come on. We have power here. That's using power. I'll just sleep. Yeah, slush is the worst. It's like not ha it's not the nice like fluffy white snow, and it's not even like refreshing cool rain. It's just mush. What am I here to do? It injects me with coffee. No. Whoops. Slept through the day. Why is it unpowered? Come on, power my shit. That's just frustrating. Sleep to make a day so the solar kicks in. Yeah. Go sleep again. It finally used it up. Just gonna do this so I can get all of them at once. Yay. I mean, yay, but also not yay. If you build something above your moon pool, it should be high enough. Okay. Cool. I should probably do that then, yeah. Is it quartz or glass I need for nope, not nope. Oh my goodness. Okay. Cool. And I've got plenty of titanium. Wait, did I grab a chunk of lithium? I totally didn't. And there we go. Now we can do it. So let's start with this. No, not interior. Exterior. It's just underwater. Foundation above the moon pool. What am I missing? Oh, copper. Oh, no. No, I got copper. Oh, it needs two quartz, doesn't it? Anyway. Can we climb up the ladder? Please climb ladder. That was strange. I probably could. We want a prawn module. We want the prawn grappling arm. Torpedo. Vortex torpedo. Ooh, should I make torpedoes? Torpedoes are garbage. Okay. I trust you. Oh my goodness. Does this mean I can no longer just pick things up? They don't affect Leviathans. Oh, that's pointless. What was I missing for this? Yeah, it does need another quartz. Okay. Well, actually, I'm just gonna deconstruct. Oh. Okay. Got my one quartz back from that. Doesn't belong there. Sure, whatever. Salt does belong in here. Oh, not that. And so does that. Magnetite does not belong in here. Copper, okay. What's in here? Titanium. Oh, no. I got way too much magnetite. Maybe I should take up your idea of what was it you did? You did one chest for every type of mineral in alphabetical order. I don't think I could handle that, but. Gonna do another chest. Wall locker. Magnetite. This one's just gonna be magnetite. I used to have one that was just titanium because, I mean, it's titanium. But then I use so much titanium. But I didn't have any more titanium to put in the titanium chest. And then it became not titanium. I think I should make a titanium chest though. I took it all out of there and all out of there. Okay. Can I fit a locker? Yes. This one's gonna be titanium. Of course, I only have one titanium left on me at that point. Yep. Unfortunate you can't turn titanium ingots back into like chunks of titanium. Nope, that's just magnetite. Okay, I'm gonna take the silver and the nickel out of here, and then I'm gonna swap the lithium that's in here for the the silver and the nickel. This is just lithium and lead, and this is uraninite. Or turn the vehicle bays back into resources. The mobile vehicle bays? How? Oh, yeah. Like the, yeah. I wish you could recycle things. That would make a lot more sense. Anywho. What am I going to do now? So, data bank. I need to find this thermal power facility. Need the prawn mark one and engine and jump jets. Yes. That was what I was working on, wasn't it? Actually, I can look in here. I don't have to go there. Let's see, prawn suit. I need more nickel. Okay. And the jump is also nickel and crystalline sulfur. And so far I've only found cave sulfur, but the crystalline's a different thing. My engine, is that the thermal reactor? Yeah. Is in the same place as nickel. Okay. Why have I not found it? And I only found literally like three pieces of nickel last time. But I guess I should go back there. And I marked the big cave so I can bring my, Cyclops? That's the word. Okay. Don't bring the Cyclops, it'll just slow you down. Okay. Plastil, okay. Should have enough stuff for plastil ingot. Polyaniline is made with, deep shrooms. I have those. Lithium titanium, so really, wait. Can you make a protection suit? The thermal suit? Is that? I don't think so. Reinforced dive suit. Is that what it is? Synthetic fibers, diamond, and titanium. Enhanced survival in extreme temperatures. Okay, so I can. I think it's the synthetic fibers that I was missing. And how do I make synthetic fibers? Oh, I do know how. Benzene and mesh. Okay, cool. So I should make that. So I need some blood oil. And then the mesh is just creep vine, right? Okay, so we want to make some benzene, we want to make fiber mesh, and then we want to make synthetic fiber, and diamond and titanium. Okay, easy. Dark mode, better than light mode. Swap that on, swap that on, and I can keep my rebreather. Awesome. Referring to the Twitch chat. Yeah, I was struggling. I tried to put it into dark mode. For the Twitch chat, because like that side of the screen, I'd sort of gradient, like I did it to gradient from our blue to the black, and was going to put it in dark mode, and then it just wouldn't work with what we were doing. I don't know. So I got to try and do some more fiddling, but this is my test with that. Blame Canada. I don't think it's Canada's fault, but I don't know. Cool. So I have one plasteel ingot. I'm going to need another. Should probably eat that and drink that and go catch some more fish before I go anywhere. Oh boy, do I need to catch some food. That's the one. No, actually that's better. I just like sneak up on them. Boomerang, here you go. You're a Gary fish, I don't even want you. You're terrible. Peeper. Really, I just want peepers. Peepers are the best. If you had a tank just for breeding fish, you wouldn't have to catch stuff anymore. That's true. I guess I should build another tank just for breeding fish. Yay, copper. I could do that. So would I just put like two peepers inside and then they start making more peepers? Or do I actually have to find their eggs? Reginald are the best, peepers are second best. I don't know if I've really found very many Reginald. Okay, well I have at least two peepers. So let's see if we can build a second thingy. How do I rotate again? Oh, there. Okay. Oh, I don't have titanium on me anymore. Also, I would need to turn this into an L, wouldn't I? Or a T, not an L. Reginald are sparse everywhere, but they're easy to find because they like to follow reef backs. Okay, cool. Good to know. Let's take some titanium and get... Actually, I'm going to need more than that. To build a whole multi-purpose room. Might even have to move my cyclops. I think I actually do. Build a tube or any basic structure above the moon pool for those solar panels. Okay. Probably all I need. Nope, that made it worse. Okay, I gotta move it like away. Turn it around. Mm. go. Actually, do I even need this one, or could I just build it directly off the T? I think I could. Let's find out. Oh my goodness. It's too dark for this shit. Why can't I move? Ugh. Stand here. Try this again. Okay, I can't do it right there. I do have to do it over one. I'm trying to build a room so that I can put my fishy pond in it. Ah. Build a vertical tube. Just build up. I already made it. It's right there. I do need water. And then I'm gonna need a bunch of glass. What? No, not an aquarium. Move your power back here. Yeah, that makes sense. You're right. More out of the way. Oh, that's why. It switched things. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to move that. Fix that. I will move that though. Actually, I could probably grab a gasopod and put it in there. But I've got these for now. Okay, cool. There. Move everything upstairs and have the fish tank as your floor. Wait, what? What? I'm so confused. Ha, what? I'm curious about this. Just stack multiple. Oh, huh, cool. that's pretty cool. Okay, so I just build one on top of this. Okay. I'm down for that. Like right on. Oh, cool. That is fascinating. Oh, I need to improve my hull strength, I think. Two is fine. Okay. So how does this work? Do I just like, I guess, build stairs? A ladder, I mean? Need ladder, but where? Square. Oh, okay. Cool. And now I'm upstairs. Okay. Cool. Actually, I know I need to plant some, but I'm also going to eat some. Oh no, that one's full. Okay. Deconstruct the grow bread, delete everything in it. I wanted to save my bulbo seeds. Yeah, that's true. I've just been using the voxel or the Jaffa seeds to, who's calling me? My mother's calling me. I will call, oh no! I wasn't paying attention. Call her back. Bubble will rot, you only want fresh. No, I know. Okay. Mama. You know I'm busy at this time of day. Oh my goodness. Okay. She just wants to say she loves you the most and you're her favorite. No. that can't be it. Grow bed. Oh my goodness, I hate how things don't like line up in this game. Drives me absolutely mental. Ugh! I had it for a second. Oh my goodness, it's so sideways. There we go. Okay. I know I only want Bulbo, but there we go. Mostly Bulbo. And then later it can be all bubble. All Bulbo. I know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying. I guess I should take this apart and move it upstairs? Or, let's see. Nope. Okay. I need 5 glass. Oh, that's a lot of glass. Okay. And I have no glass. And I think I put 3 quartz. Okay, so I need to go find a lot of glass. Quartz. Oh, those fish are gonna rot if I don't do something with them soon. Okay, I also need water and food. Fish don't rot until you cook them. Fascinating. That seems pointless. But I guess they're still alive until you cook them. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Wait, my door is here. Okay, quartz, here we go. Why did it not tell me about this piece or that piece? What are you? Oh, I've already. Wait, I must not have hatched one of you because you don't. Anyway, not important. Game was supposed to be procedurally generated. Oh, cool. I feel like that would be very complicated. Oh gosh, crash fish, where are you? No, we're okay. Oh my goodness. This is actually ridiculous. So much quartz. Don't like you. I know I can outrun crash fish now, but I still. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect! That's how much I need. Okay. Oh, I emptied that. Whoops. Okay. Oh, I still need it. Oh, did I? Oh, I did. You're right. Uh-huh. Okay. So I need to move my water. Don't think it'll fit here, but no. No, it needs to be in a taller space. Okay. probably needs to be against a wall like that too, right? Okay, cool. I need to go turn off my scanner room. That's gonna bug me as much as it's gonna waste power. But now I'll never forget to turn off my scanner room. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of ports. I still need to move my bed too. Okay. That's super cool. I like that. Really? A bed's not under interior? I guess it's under. Cool. I want to put a hatch in here. I need more quartz for that, though. Can't do a ceiling hatch in here? Fine, I'll do that. Hatch for the, oh, I do, you're right. In the top of it? No. Wait. Oh, hull is one. Okay. I need to reinforce hull. Yep. Need some lithium and more titanium. I don't have more titanium. Gonna have to go searching. Okay. Just gonna put, actually I don't need to put that there. I'm gonna put that and that there. I wanna put the metals where they actually belong. And then I'm gonna go search for titanium, I guess. Always searching for something. Metal salvage is the easiest way to do this. It's nighttime. Maybe I'll sleep. Okay, sleeping time. Injects you with more potent coffee. I appreciate your efforts. It will never work. Where the heck is that metal salvage? Underground? Oh. That's a creature egg. There's some metal salvage. great if it gave me like literally any sense of distance with this. That should be enough titanium for a little while. Okay. Definitely regret putting the hatch on this side. I'm gonna put it somewhere else. Injects adrenaline directly into your heart. Okay, I mean, that might kill me, but okay. Okay. I do need the quartz. No, not the batteries. It's fine. I'm gonna stick this in there for now. I don't care. Why can't I put it here? Oh, it has to be. Well, okay then. Oh, you're right. You're right. Hull first. Lithium. This one had lithium. Okay. Okay, good enough though. Oh yeah, I wanted to deconstruct this and put this somewhere else. I mean, I am inside. I guess I have to go outside. All right. Okay. There we go. That's nice. I like that. All right. Go catch some Reginald. All right. I'm gonna put down all that titanium I picked up. That is not where I put it. No, that is also not where I put it. Aha. Decorate the tank with the glowing pink mushrooms from the cave. Okay. So basically, I just need to find a reef back. Oh yeah, it has. Oh, whoops, that's not how I save. That's how I save. Oh, there's one. I think, I hope. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Wow. And some bitey fish. The shootsy things. Ah. Not that close. Swim around. Okay. Check behind. That's a spade fish. That is also a spade fish. But I do have a spade fish, and they were breeding until one of them died. Ah! Hate that thing. That's another bitey. That's another bitey. There's some boomerangs. That's another spadefish. Like when I said I didn't find many Reginalds, I yeah. I mean, I don't know that I'll find any today. Don't see it either, but you're spinning around kind of fast. Am I? Oh. All right, that is still a thing that I need. No, that's what I need. Oh shoot, I just dropped it instead of eating it. Whoops. Is that it down there? My cured peeper falling deep down into the sea. Come back, your cured peeper. Too dark now. Okay. I'll just have to catch a couple peepers for now. Wait, was that it? Was that? That was a Reginald. Haha. And there's another one. All right. Cool. Giving up worked for me. And then you want me to decorate it with jelly shrooms? Okay. Just take a couple gasopods out. Perfect. Ah, my poor gasopods. Actually, no, I'm going to. Cut down this Jaffa cup. Okay, cool. Oh, oops, I accidentally hit a bulbo tree. That was confusing. All right. I got some Reginalds. There's a part of me that wants to move all my lockers upstairs and my fabricator, all my everything up to my bedroom instead of this hallway. Did I make the protective suit? I do not believe I got that far. What was I? Wait, yeah, no, I did do it. Okay. I was like, wait a minute, did I get halfway through that and forget? No. I did it. I'm better than I thought. yay. So, even though I now have a fishy base, whoop, that's not the one you're on. Even though I now have a fishy containment, I'm still gonna go get some food for my current journey. If you hold a hoverfish in your hands, you can see it smile. Really? Oh my goodness, my power is already dead. Whoop, no, that one. Peeper. Curious about this. Let's see the hover. Oh no, it's a bladder fish. Not, I don't have a hover fish. I'm trying to remember which one the hover fish is. I can think of a hoop fish. Mainly in the kelp area. Okay. Gotta make some food and water for my journey, and then I gotta go do things. This has been a pretty unadventurous session, I'm gonna say, because all I really did was all I really did was set up my base, but that's okay. Sometimes that's just the way it's gotta be. Oh. I need to swap the battery in this. Base building and organizing is my jam. Yeah, I can tell. I'm thinking I should make more water. There's a peeper just chilling there. Hello, peeper. They're mine now. Your base looks cooler. Yeah, this is not a very well organized base. It's definitely a little chaotic. If I'd known about stacking things earlier, that would have been awesome. Because I could have just stacked the generator room on top of that. Maybe I should do that. Move my generator room again, be on top of my other aquarium. Oh, the one you sent the picture of, yes. I would believe that your actual base also looks cooler than mine. Mine's a bit chaotic, as I said. Table coral, no. No, tube coral. I knew I was out here for a reason. Okay. Start reinforcing this? Oh, I did, and then I didn't have. Huh, that's funny. No, I need the salt. Okay. Cure a couple peepers. I love the peepers. They're the goofiest looking fish. I love them so much. All right. Now for a shit ton of water. I should check what's in my sea moth storage bay. So we're looking for crystalline sulfur, more nickel, and then I need to figure out where the hell kyanite is. Worried that there's a game developer out there that really believes it is okay to use bleach to sanitize water, right? I'm always like, okay, sure. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to drink some water. Perfection. Okay. It is not charged. What do we have? We have one of those left. I'll go check out my sea moth. Access storage. Okay, we're gonna store a bunch of water in there, as well as some fish. Keep extra batteries built and leave them inside the charger, so every time I return to the base, I swap 4 batteries with my tools. It's a good idea. Actually, you know what? I have more batteries. The thing is, they are chilling in the Cyclops, because I was, like, readying up the Cyclops to go on adventures, and then we ended up not taking the Cyclops on adventures. So they're just chilling in a chest in the Cyclops. Wow, that's close. I was like, I thought I had more batteries than this. Welcome aboard. I only have one more battery. I have a bunch of power cells. Fascinating. That is dangerously close there. Oh my goodness. Remember that time your sub? Yeah, that was so weird. I was in it and it just like rolled sideways and then was like 400 meters away. And I was like, what's going on? Slightly glitchy this game. Let's check out all my tools. 100%, that doesn't charge, that doesn't matter. 50%, you're not gonna matter while I'm out there, but sure, why not? Give you 100% battery. Pop this guy in there. Yeah, so weird. It like smashed into the base and teleported away. No, I don't have salt. Why was I doing that? I was gonna make more batteries. That's what I was thinking about doing. And I can even do it. I can make 2 more batteries. Go into my garden. Collect some. Oh, wait, I only need to make 2 more batteries. Oops. Wait. Okay. Battery. Oh no, I got it right. I don't need to make. For some reason, I thought it was copper wire and 1 mushroom. I am misremembering things now. I only wanted to make 2 batteries, so that's fine. Okay. Let's pop that onto my 5 slot. 48, sure. Oh my goodness, why are you doing this? Okay. And the laser cutter. Let's take a look at the laser cutter. 81, and the flashlight was at 50. So let's change out the battery in the flashlight. Oh my goodness, why? My scroll wheel's like, no. Right. So what time is it? 2:52. Doesn't give me a lot of time to go on a mission. But maybe a little time. Alright, shall I head back to the terrifying cave with the toxic stream? Yes, but save first. Good plan. Good plan. So that would be, do I want to go to the big cave beacon? There should be an entrance near the big cave beacon, right? Sulfur is mostly near the sulfur water. Sometimes inside it, you can reach in and pick it up without going in and taking damage. Okay, good to know. Need to figure out where the entrance is. Oh my goodness, those things are scary. Worst nightmare. Hello, my fellow earthling. I can hear this. Came here to see the screams because that's what the earthlings do. Pretty chill with the leviathans. Surprisingly, I'm just like, I don't like you. Wow. The thing I was following. Where is it? Is it just directly below me? Okay, it is. I'm going relatively the right way. Where? Yeah, still basically below me. Going the right way. Okay, awesome. Oh, hey, I don't think I've been here before. I'm gonna look around. Take item. Hate those things. Well, that was relatively uneventful for a wreck with a crate of stuff. Oh. Nah. She says before looking around. Open? No. this door open? Oh, hell yeah, it does. Oh, yay. A still suit. I don't know what that is, but all right. It's all sideways and I don't like it. Wall shelves. Not that those really seem to matter, but hey. Basic plant pot? Do I not have a basic plant pot? But I have a plant pot in my room. It's a composite plant pot, though. Guess that's not basic. Okay. Can I go through here? No. Is there a way out? Air. Yeah. That's why I was trying to figure out if there was a way out from here, but it looks like no. Oh my goodness. Door. Okay. Cool. Oh my goodness. How did I get in here? Oh no. Come on, let me through. Okay, cool. Now where's my sea moth? We good. Now the real question is there more? Oh, there's a panel I can open. With my laser cutter. Yeah. Oh. Wait, oh, propulsion cannon. Oh no, the prawn soup. Wait, prawn soup propulsion arm. Oh, I don't even have the propulsion cannon yet. Sweet. I like that there's just two right here. That's pretty great. I'll take it. But there's three right here. Food. Okay, sounds good. More food. Data terminal. Oh, hell yeah. That was my data. Oh gosh, sideways ship throws me off so much. Okay, I think this room is done. Oh my goodness, so much stuff. Data bank. Heck yeah. Cyclops thermal module. Water, double bed, wall shelves. Can't open that. I think, is this it? Oh no, it's not. Air. I still have over, like, almost 2 minutes left. Okay, nothing cool here. Oh, I missed that. Oh, whoa, where the heck am I? Oh god, I got lost. It's a full freaking prawn suit there. A bunch of lockers. I'm lost. Oh no. Okay, so I think I came in through here. Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh gosh. Okay, now I'm regretting not getting the air when you told me to. Okay. Oh no, I'm back here. No! Damn it. Okay. Shit. Okay, here we go. Here it is. And then I was, oh gosh, where did I come in? There. Nope. That's where I just came through. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Swim down? There it is. Oh my god. I did it! Sorry, Vex. gonna save now, because I got some new stuff. Gonna check my data bank. I downloaded some data. What did I get? Blueprints? No, I got a still suit. Huh. Oh, I had a nuclear reactor a while ago. Okay. Pyro coral. Guess a pod ghost ray. I'm terrified. That's a scary noise. Okay. Cool. That was it. Still suit. Propulsion arm. Thermal reactor module. Basic plant pot. Oh, it's opposed to a composite. Okay. Cool. I'm going to eat some food, drink some water. What do you think? Is there anything else left to explore there? And is it worth it? Think I'm good? Okay. Okay, so big cave. In order to go down, I need to just keep going down, I guess. Go see southeast, right. Okay. Oh, that involves going up. Is it up? Do I have to go up? Oh, there's a thermal vent. Okay. And then I go right back down. And there's one of the scaries. Don't like. More south. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a cave. Oh geez, Leviathan. Oh geez, Leviathan. Oh geez. Go down and back toward the beacon. Yeah, that's the plan. Oh goodness. Oh gosh. Oh, stay away from the scaries. Is that a Reginald that just went splat? Okay. Some uraninite. So I'm looking for both nickel and crystalline sulfur. Did you ever start a second base in here? I did not. Should I? Oh, to have a scanner room? I guess that would make sense. Where's my big cave beacon? Oh, above me. Fascinating. The crystalline sulfur should be in here. Oh, I think there's a piece down there, but that's deep. I mean, wouldn't take me too long. Not sure if there's anything here. Try to go all the way inside. Okay. Deeper back, past the research facility. Okay. I can't go down there. Was this the place with the lava that I couldn't go? Oh God. Oh gosh. Nope, 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 nope. Gonna chill in this nice little corner and fix my ship. Repair tool. Oh, ah. Cove tree is a good area to look. Okay, I will head towards the cove tree then. Cove tree. No, that's too gassy. Where's my cove tree beacon? There's my big cave beacon. There. Okay. No, 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 none of that. None of that. No, thank you. Oh gosh. All right, so. Not seeing anything yet. Keep going towards the cove tree. Rubies. Oh yeah, there's that science lab place, the containment center. All right, let's see. Not that deep. Okay. Okie It is safe to swim inside the blue water. Oh, good. Okay, good to know. Let's deal with that. Ooh, cool. That's more uraninite, though. I want crystalline sulfur. This is eerie. I love it. Lithium. All uraninite. Piece of magnetite. Not that I am short on magnetite anymore. Nickel! Hooray! Save space, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to pick up the bladderfish. I'll drop that. Oh, I just dropped the water bottle. Oops, didn't want to drop that. I will drink it, though. Nickel! Okay, now I'm finding all the nickel. It's like right around the edge of the blue water. I know I need nickel, yeah. Crystalline sulfur, I still haven't really found any. Might have to go back toward the green water for sulfur. Yeah, that's sort of what I was thinking. Okay, need air. I was almost like, oh, I just need to come up onto the blue water, but no. This is all water. All right. At least I have nickel now. How much did I pick up? Okay, enough to do two things, probably. Oh, yeah, that's my giant cove tree beacon. I was like, what? What's that? No, that's uraninite. I like that I'm like definitely in that water, just swimming above it, but as long as my head doesn't go over under, I'm fine. Oh, okay, maybe not quite. No, thank you. It's easier to find in the shallow waters. Yeah, that would make sense. Up in the area with the coral forest. Okay. I'm trying to think of what that looks like. Like the pyro coral? Go up the waterfall. This waterfall? This doesn't come from anywhere. Oh gosh. Nope, nope, nope. Southeast. Okay. Oh, that way. All right. I guess it's from that. Okay. Ah, that plant got me. West? Okay. Oh, that's it, isn't it? There's a piece. Yay! Turn the lights on. That's a good idea, yeah. I had them off because of monsters, certain monsters. But it's really just the crab squids that like the light, isn't it? So curious. There's a piece. I don't know that I'm that desperate yet, but I mean, should be plenty without going in. Yeah. Hopefully. Oh, there's a piece, yeah. Ah. We're okay. We're fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. I know, save room. Oh, nickel, yay. Oop. How many do I actually need? I don't need that much. It's like upside down mushrooms amuse me. I don't know. I need 3. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. That was terrifying. Just turn around and it's right there. Oh my God, I'm stuck. Ah, got stuck. So that was a little scary there. A little bit. Oh, weird. Oh my goodness. Aha, oops. It was muted this whole time. Oh my goodness, that's embarrassing. Haha. Well. Couldn't have mentioned that 2.5 hours ago, Bex. That's all good. My bad. Oh, I need to get back to Massima. Like, now. I think my brain subconsciously plays all the sounds. Fair enough. You do play this game quite a bit, don't you? Oh God. What? Okay. Let's try to hit that. Okay. So, yeah, I only have 2 pieces. I should drink something. eat something and drink something. Is that one? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Yay, I didn't have to go in. Oh god. G-T-F-O. Alright. I'm gonna fix my ship. I love my repair tool. It's the best. Okay, so I have 3 pieces of crystalline sulfur. You think that's enough? Can I go home now? Yeah, all right. No. Where? Okay, so there's the big cave, which is the entrance I came in through. Ooh, although I do have the thermal suit now. Should I try and go down into the lava by the big cave beacon? No, that's the next goal. Okay. Wait, where am I? Then we will take it there. Okay. Oh, sorry, you need to upgrade the prawn, then we will take it there. Okay. Bunch of biggies. No, thank you. Oh, well, that looks like a different exit. But I'll take it. All right. Oh, crab squid. No thanks. Okay, cool. So, got some crystalline sulfur and lots of nickel, and yeah, that's a crab squid. No thanks. No thank you. Stay away from me. I don't want to. None of this. Mm-hmm. I think when I get back to my base, that's where I should call it for the day. And we'll get back to this next Sunday. Yay, Subnautica Sunday. Liam and I will be back tomorrow night for iNetCraft. Liam will be here on Wednesday playing some Telltale Batman. And then both of us will be back for Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles on Saturday. And then I'll be back for Subnautica on Sunday. So that is our schedule for the next week and for probably most weeks for the future. barring unforeseen circumstances. Although it is my nephew's birthday tomorrow, so I'm like, I might be here. He's only turning 4, so it's not going to be a late night. But yeah, we'll see if I'm here or not for tomorrow. Everyone else will be here. Alright. And we're home. There we go. Save the game.
Welcome aboard.
Quit the game. Yes, I'm Captain. Yeah. Thanks for everyone for hanging out today. Talk to you later. Bye.